Satan in my darkest hour. How I was speaking of the Holy Ghost, I give thanks to the Almighty Deity for choosing me, forgiving me of all of my sins. I'm filled with this spirit deep within. I'm filled up and like a volcano, woo, I'm about to erupt. And when I spew, it's nothing but truth. From God to me, from me to you. Yes, power. Don't leave home without it. I use it whenever necessary. And I don't doubt it. See, I'm casting out demons, tearing them asunder, pulling out strongholds, crashing like thunder. You can the enemy, decreeing the blood. See, the Holy Ghost comes rushing like hurricane floods. When a demon was on the run in the name of the Trinity, into captivity, evil thoughts, evil deeds, uprooting all evil and planting new seeds. See, the power that I speak is freely given to thee. It's a gift, so be receptive and accept it. Don't reject it, contemplate it, debate it, delay it. Just take it because it's real. And I know this power you can feel. I'm talking power, real power, Holy Ghost power, mind regulating power, power to change your life, power to heal your heart. I'm talking power. See, power is what we need to fight this war against the devil and his imps. I know he's coming hard, but see, we coming hard. And he can't stop us for real. So through the fires we shall go. Like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. To the enemy we say no, we won't bow. Because if you give him an inch, he'll take a mile. So in the name of Jesus, let's kneel a while. See that power that fell in me, I pray it fall on you. To be a witness for Christ. Refer to Acts 1 and 8 to win us all, save a life, right? See, now the devil's mad and he's hot. See, now the devil's mad and he's hot. See, now the devil's mad and he's hot. Because I'm telling the truth about the power that we've got. Speaking the word of God with boldness, with the KJV 66 on my side, we slicing up demons like a double-edged sword. We're bringing healing to the nation. Woo! We're giving them Jesus. Who is King? Who is Lord? I'm talking power. Whoa. Talking power. Real power. And money came.